Ninja Forms is a very popular plugin that helps you create fast and easy forms. They don't always come out that great looking and sometimes look a little bit generic. Aloha everybody, I'm Chris Joles, and today I'm going to show you how to style your Ninja Forms to look like a dark form using my CSS code that I'll have linked below on the blog post for this video. This is meant to be a quick and simple video, and if you want to learn more about CSS and styling your Ninja Forms, you could check out one of my previous videos, but without further ado, let's get started. All right, here we are at my demo website, yourdivywebsite.com. We are at the Contact Us page that has my various demo forms on there. And today I'm going to show you real quickly how to style a form like this with CSS code that I will include. Before we get started styling one of our forms, we need to come over here to your Ninja Forms plugin settings, and then you need to scroll down and click Form Builder Dev Mode. Okay, so enable that before you get started and make sure you save your settings. And then go back to your form dashboard. All right, so select the form that you want to style and then select Advanced. Now, again, my settings here will look different than yours depending on if you have the Pro version of Ninja Forms and what additional plugins you have set in there, okay? I do want to clarify that you do not need this style setting in here to do what we're gonna do. You do have this option with the free version. So click Display Settings, toggle Open Advanced, and what you're gonna do is you're gonna add this custom CSS class. Okay, it's gonna be called Contact-Dark. Now, when you add a custom class in a plugin like this, you do not add the period. So if you know a little bit about CSS and classes, you do not add the period here. And that will become relevant in the next step. Add your custom class name here, contact-dark, just like that. And then you press done. Make sure you publish your settings, and then you could go ahead and close the form. On my page here, this one is already styled with my classes, with my custom CSS, I mean. And you'll see that this one is not styled. So what I'm gonna do to show you that this works is I'm gonna go to that form, contact me, and I'm gonna go to my advanced, display settings, toggle it open, and I'm gonna give it the same class. So styled-dark, and I'm gonna press done and publish. Step number two is to come over here to my website and to this blog post that I will have linked below, and you scroll down, and you'll see here that we have our contact-dark class, which I did wrong. So what you can do is just come over here and copy this, paste it right in there. Make sure you remove that period. Okay, so it's contact dark. So now when you come back to the blog post and you take a quick look at this CSS code, you'll see our custom class is here, contact dark. When you're referencing your class in CSS though, you do need to add this period. I'm not gonna go through all these styles. This is just a quick way for you to style your form. And if you want, you could learn about CSS and styling these forms in a previous video that I'll have linked down below. All right, so you're gonna come in here, you're gonna copy all this. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna come to your WordPress appearance and customize. And you're gonna go to your additional CSS and you're gonna come down here and you're just gonna paste it. Just a quick note here, you could paste this CSS anywhere in your theme that allows you to put in your own custom CSS. You could place it in here and you could also place it in your CSS file if you have access to it. Okay, so you're gonna press publish and all those styles should have taken effect. So we're gonna come back here. Here's my basic contact form that was not styled previously. I'm gonna refresh it and there you go. All the styles have taken effect that are in that CSS and the styles were already applied to this one down there. Add the custom CSS class to your form, copy my CSS code, paste it into your WordPress site, and now you've got a pretty good looking dark form. And there you go. If you follow these simple steps, you should now have a dark form on your WordPress website. If you want to learn more about CSS and styling your Ninja Forms and diving deep into understanding how you could target all the different elements in your form, you can check out the link that I have below to another video that shows you all about styling your Ninja Forms with CSS. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, don't forget to like it and subscribe for more like this. Aloha.